Calgarians in business are very open to possibility, and they're open to opportunity, and they're eager and willing to take a risk. The flip side of that is that people here don't take themselves too seriously. So they work hard, but they have a good attitude about it and a sense of humor, and it's a hard-working environment, but with a relaxed temperament. People here have a diverse set of interests. So when they're not at work, it's amazing to me how many other things they're doing. So whether it's sport or culture or supporting the arts or being involved in philanthropy, there are many other interests that people here pursue, and they pursue them with vigor. And Calgarians in business are starting to appreciate that they really do have a lot to offer to the rest of the country and the rest of the world. I think that Calgary will begin to appreciate that it really does have a role to play beyond Alberta and beyond Canada. At National, we are always looking for the best people. So we serve our clients well because we've got great people and we attract people to Calgary. We just hired a couple of folks from out of province who are eager to move here and work in Calgary. And that will always be our quest, is to find the best people so that we can provide the best ideas and the best service to our clients.